I made two arcade games. This is the first arcade game. It's called Flick Label. So I made Fun Pass Cuts, and this is inspired by Kane's Arcade. I made Fun Pass Cuts like him. Mine is 30 turns and decades. So for this game, you get 5 balls. So you're supposed to put them on this place, this tree place. You can choose whatever you want. And then you just try to flick it into the holes. I didn't score any for this game. So now I'm gonna call my brother. Lucas! So now my brother's gonna try my arcade. Ooh, 4 tickets. And by the way, here it says 10.4 tickets. So here I'll tell. Okay, so you got 8 tickets. So here are the tickets I made. So he's gonna get 2 rows. Each of them has my student throw on it. Here's your ticket.
So we got this. Let's get Cheryl's picture.